Samia Suluhu Hassan.
Has Tanzania swears in Samia Suluhu Hassan as the country's first female president? The head of the World Health Organization, WHO, Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus, has called on the new head of state to tackle coronavirus in the country. In his congratulatory message to the new president, the WHO boss tweeted that he looks forward to working with her to keep people safe from COVID-19, end the pandemic, and achieve a healthier Tanzania. The WHO, earlier in its statement on Tanzania, noted that number of Tanzanians traveling to neighboring countries and beyond have tested positive for COVID-19. Therefore, this underscores the need for Tanzania to take robust action, both to safeguard their own people and protect populations in the country and beyond. CBA TV reported that President Samia Suluhu Hassan was sworn in as the East Africa's nation's new leader 2 days after the death of President John Magufuli. The late president gained international attention in the last year due to his poor handling of the coronavirus pandemic. So far, Tanzania has not published details of its coronavirus cases since May, and the government has refused to purchase vaccines despite an appeal from the WHO that Tanzanians be inoculated. The country's last coronavirus figures were given in May last year. At that time, 509 people were confirmed to have contracted the virus and 29 had died. Kamal Sadiq, CBA TV.